Hello everybody, welcome back. So I'm playing more Guardians of the Galaxy. Last time we left off, we were looking for a way out, and Rocket was being a little bitch. So, check on Nebula. Why did you put her down? Why don't we go up there? Is that where we came from? No, we came from the ceiling.
Peter.
You saved Gamora. You saved all of us.
Sister.
Ew. What the fuck? I hate when people
Make
do that.
Sister! As we have.
Sister!
Rest, Nebula. Rest. Hala will regret this.
I don't think Hala will. I swear they made her ass bigger. Let's talk to Groot. His little flowers are so cute. Are you okay?
What's up, Groot? Why are you acting all weird?
I think he's high.
Groot, am I?
Yeah, he's definitely
you,
high.
My friend, are not in a right state of mind.
I am Groot. Groot.
I am Groot.
I am Groot.
Yeah, he's definitely high.
I am Groot!
We're all gonna die here.
At least we have high Groot.
Hey, Groot? Have you seen anything around we could... Cool. Very helpful.
That's funny.
I'm gonna get back to it. Peace, dude.
I love Groot. He's so cute. Look at his little flowers. They're so cute. Oh wait, I wanted to look at this. We gotta get up there.
Hey. Check it out. Let's see where you go.
Ooh, those little lights are pretty. I love all these little bioluminescence.
Let's
my
give this a whirl.
My jet boots are broken, though.
Oh, yeah, right. Still broken.
Okay. Let's go over to Gamora. Where you at, Bippy? There you are. Hi. Help me
hey.
Get to that tunnel?
Can you help me up into that tunnel?
Yeah, let's go.
I really don't feel like talking about Nebula
Ready
anymore.
When...
Oh, okay.
Cool. Glad I could help.
LOL.
Hey, Groot. We'll be right back.
Be daisy. But you really
Thanks.
Couldn't have climbed that. I want those flowers. They're so pretty.
Listen. I just need you to realize something. Nebula is just the beginning. Someone else is going to get hurt.
Oh my god, shut
or
the
worse.
Fuck up.
I've been ambushed before. But this time... I see the danger coming right for us.
We can't just run.
We can't just run. Would you want that on your conscience?
I can't be responsible for my own family, let alone the whole galaxy.
How about you? Gamora is responsible
Once we
for
get
Gamora.
Off this planet, I'm going to leave the Guardians.
Gamora.
If I'm alone. The only one who could get hurt is me.
Oh my
we
god,
did
you're
great
such a
things
fucking...
together. But the team's fractured.
What a
oh,
what a drama
me, right?
queen.
If you leave,
I'm the one that gets hurt. Am I reason enough?
Oh, shit!
What do you mean by that?
Girl, you know exactly what I mean.
What are you trying to say to me, Peter?
There's something that between
there's us. There's something between us.
Obviously.
You know how much I care about you.
Peter.
I know you feel the same way.
Caring only makes it worse.
Bitch, shut the fuck up. Stop playing the victim in all of this. When can I play victim for once?
Check this out.
I swear they changed her body.
One, two, three!
Pull!
You're out of sync. Try it again.
One, two, three!
Motherfuck ass.
You're out of sync. Try it again.
One, two, three! Again. One, two, three!
Hell
last
yeah.
Last time. One, two, three!
Hell yeah. If we were able to push down the big base,
yeah, let's get out of here.
Why wouldn't that break in half?
Groot? How did you even get over there?
I don't think he knows.
I am Groot.
Oh, Lord.
Peter, wait.
What did you say
about staying for you? You're right. But I'm trusting you to protect all of us.
Ooh, Pippi. I got you, Pippi. Darkness on the edge of town. Hell yeah. Well, the frozen Jimmy Dean's bowl seems to be working quite well.
I can't see a thing in here.
Should have grabbed one of those plants. Like, don't starve. Grab one of the balls. Is it Bowie? They're sleeping.
Great.
Oh, God.
Peter.
Oh, well, now
you're
you can see.
Their lair.
Don't make a sound. We gotta sneak.
We gon' sneak, boy. If the worms get too bright, they'll wake up. Oh shit. Don't scare me like that, you little bitch.
Oh, that was close. We almost. What's that smell?
He just farted.
Did something die down here?
1000% sure it was the worm.
Sure it was, Peter.
Can we just keep moving, please? The end of the tunnel's just up ahead.
Anything to get away from that smell.
They get bright too quickly. Bro, we're literally about to step on that worm. Oh God. Will you shut the fuck up, worms? There we go. There we go. Ew, don't touch those. the fuck? Why do you have to touch everything? Is that Rocket? Sick.
Rocket!
Why does she look happy?
For the go container.
The fuck?
Okay, okay. We're gonna get you out of here.
Open Rocket's cocoon slowly.
Almost there.
Oh, shit. What just happened? Oh. Apparently I didn't do that slow enough. Fuck. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I gotta redo this. Oh, God. Come on, let's get on with it.
Rocket!
Yeah, how about you shut the fuck up and be quiet? There's still worms in here. Pull open.
You're here.
Alright, slowly.
Almost there.
I'm trying to go as slow as possible. I'm just following the button on the screen. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Crap. Hey, you all right, Rocket?
I feel like I just boozed for a week and took a header into Drax's fist.
What happened? How'd you end up in the...
What, in a giant alien lunch sack?
Why do you have to be so hostile? God. Oh, so it's all of a sudden my fault.
Everyone stay quiet. I'll get Drax.
God. I'm not sick and tired of these people. I'm about to leave myself.
Guy. Time to get up before the worms do.
Ugh, do I have to do this again? This one I could do much faster. Ew, why are you staring at him like that?
This is weirder than normal.
Missed you too.
Yeah. Yeah. Missed you too, man. Okay,
I think
Drax.
He's sleeping.
That's enough awkward hugging for today. Seriously, Drax, get off me.
I will help you.
No, no, not you, Mantis.
Oh, we're about to see a flashback from Drax's past. Probably with his family. Examine.
Something small.
Touch.
It's still fresh. Must be close.
The fuck? How do you eat it and it be close? Or it be fresh? Isn't it dirt? Oh great, I'm gonna have to do something. Draw blades. Always be ready. Peek over. Very slowly. Oh. Oh, what the fuck?
Surrender now, villain!
Is that his wife? Is that his daughter?
I got you, Papa.
Oh, okay.
You should have seen your face.
You have bested me.
Yes, Gamaria. You surprised me.
Oh god, she's tiny.
I knew I could do it.
You are getting stealthier. You have now completed the test of guile and diversion. These skills will serve you well on the warrior's path, where every child
must leave their home and make the perilous journey to the training grounds.
Take it seriously, Gamaria.
I have a feeling she doesn't want to do that.
I say it out of love, daughter. This path, it is not to be taken lightly.
If I was scared, that would be all right, wouldn't it? Not that I am. It's just that... I mean...
It is normal
to feel scared.
It is?
Yes. So use it to make yourself more focused and less reckless in battle.
I must admit, I do feel a little scared, but I will be stronger for it. We don't have long.
Aww. They're cute.
Before you leave, I promised you.
The tattoo! I am ready, Papa.
I know you are.
Aww.
Your first tattoo marks you as a warrior in training. You will add many as your journey continues.
It's gonna hurt, bitch.
Relax, daughter. It will not take long.
Isn't that how Hawaiians give tattoos? Sort of.
Mount Kylos. Your mother and I
just
had
with
our soul
something
union
from
there.
Our world.
I don't ever want a soul union. Never. Ever.
Why?
I will become a great warrior on my own. I'm not like the other scouts. Talking as if they're already warriors.
You don't have to.
You do not have to participate in a soul union if you do not wish to. It is your decision to make, and yours alone.
Good.
Why? You're like 8. Scream if you need to.
Scream if you need to dull the pain. There is not shame. That was loud enough to scare your enemies.
They're cute.
Papa, there's so little time. And sometimes I feel like there's still so much to ask you.
What is it you wish to know?
What if I face an opponent who cannot be beaten? I am strong, but I am small. I fear that my skills will not be enough when the time comes.
Come and find me.
If that happens, you only have to come and find me. Nothing is unbeatable when we fight together.
Aww, they're so cute.
And what will you do if I return more powerful than even you? My legend, spreading across the valleys.
That would be very pleased.
I will be more proud than my simple words can express. It is done.
It is us.
There is one last test you must pass before you can leave. Conquering the unknown.
It's too far. I can't see what's down there.
You must jump. Unless you wish to wait another year.
No! I'm ready!
It's gonna be like a soft, cushy...
It's normal to feel scared.
Junker.
I can't do it. You have to help me, Papa.
I am ready.
Push her off. She said I am ready. Yay! Oh, they're so cute. What the hell did we...
I did it!
I'm proud of you, Kamaria. You will do well at the training grounds.
Aww.
I'm gonna miss you, Papa.
There's no reason to. Look at your tattoo. And know I am always with you.
I will.
Papa, I must go now. You have to let me go sometime.
One more minute.
It's a long walk on the warrior's path. You can't hold on to me forever.
Let her go.
Goodbye, Kamaria.
Goodbye, Papa.
Aw, they're so cute. That was a sad memory. It was sad but cute. Out of our heads. Enchantment.
I never should have let her go. Maybe then she would still be alive.
Oh, sad.
Drax, I...
Hey, that's real sad and all, but we can use some muscle over here!
Oh, shit. Boy, we got work to do! These things are bitches. The fuck?
Oh, never mind, we're good.
Oh, the Mac Daddy's coming. Saw that coming.
This is where we run.
Run, bitches. They're surrounding the place. That thing is huge.
Peter, wake!
Hey, why are you stopping?
I'm sorry I used my powers on you before. I didn't mean to.
Oh my god.
It wasn't intentional. I was only trying to pull him off you.
Not a good time.
Isn't the time for this.
Then I will be fast. I'm sorry. I promised I wouldn't make you relive someone else's memory without your permission. Whew. Okay, we can go now.
Oh my god, really?
The ship!
There's my girl!
Hurry, Rocket! I'm trying! I ain't got long stick legs like the rest of you!
Go, bitch, go!
Everyone take a seat, we're leaving! Did any of you get a good look at that thing? What was that even?
I am
a tree!
Don't want to find out.
I'm not in a rush to find out.
Whatever it is, it has feelings. They're pure, relentless.
Oh, God.
That's just... It's gargantuan and moving.
Nebula's plugged into the ship. She's stable.
Okay,
okay bitch, I don't care right now. Go! I have a feeling...
I feel something. Someone is... starving. No, bigger!
My hunger has no equal.
Once we're out of here, we'll get you some food.
Go! What the fuck? Why are...
One big boat.
Why the fuck are we standing here?
Wrong again, Groot. We're all gonna die. Punch it, Pete!
Oh, jeez.
Not today!
Oh, shit.
Everyone, hold on!
Come on, bitches. Oh my god, that thing is massive.
Are we dead?
You're inside of a worm.
Not quite. We're lunch or dinner. What time is it?
Why the fuck didn't you punch it?
Cave. It is
a big old stomach.
Nebula, how could I? What the hell is she doing?
Mora, wait!
Damn it!
Girl, what are you doing?
Plug her back in, Peter. No.
Stop.
Please. If your systems shut down, we can power them through the ship.
It won't do anything.
Stop being so stubborn. It can help keep you alive.
I don't like being tethered. No. I'm past that point.
Don't be stupid. Please.
Don't make me beg.
I'm gonna respect her wishes.
Let's leave her be.
Pick it back up. She'll
let me have this. Thanks, Quill.
I'm not ready to give up on you. I'm going to get Rocket.
There's no use.
Yeah, but you're a robot. If you've been built, you could be put back together.
Honestly, it feels good to have parts of me disappearing. Wish I could have done this whenever I wanted.
Thank you for helping us back there. You risked yourself for all of us.
And look where it got me. At least Gamora's okay.
Oh shit.
It was my idea to put all this in my body. Told everyone it was so I could be better than Gamora.
Why did you really do it?
I thought Thanos did it.
To be more like her. I looked up to her. I was terrible to her. I nearly killed her. I loved her.
Tell her that.
You should tell her exactly how you feel. You have no idea how happy that would make her.
You think so? I can't.
I imagine it would be painful having
No. The world would definitely not be better without you. You're the only person who Drax is
having
afraid of.
The
and someone's gotta keep him in check.
Robot part of your body? Electrocute the other side of your body.
That does make me feel better. Thank you, Peter, for listening to us. Whatever it is, I'll tell her what you said. I've been afraid of how she might react for so long, but I'm already dying. What's the worst that could happen?
Hey,
Do you want me to?
I don't know if people can fix me.
Yeah, I get that.
There's something I need to tell you, sister.
What is it?
She's gonna die right before she can tell her. Oh, shit. Sad face. I didn't think that she was gonna die. I feel like maybe it should comfort her, not just walk away. Aren't we getting eaten up by this acid?
I can sense your despair, Peter. Everyone's, really.
Is Nebula still?
I don't mean to pile it on, but I got some bad news, too. Our engines got thrashed when we were swallowed.
Can we still fly this thing?
Not a friggin' chance.
Okay. Let's get back to work.
Bad bitch. Want to talk about it?
Do you want to talk?
No. I just want to focus on.
Give her a flower, Groot.
In the end, she was one of us. A guardian.
I think she liked it. Being part of something good for once.
Aww.
Nebula was the fiercest, most sinister opponent I have faced in battle.
What I liked most about Neb was how much she hated Pete. Like in a deep, unrelenting way. Funny girl.
I am Groot.
Oh yeah. She really seemed to care about you,
Gamora.
You should value the connection you two shared. To be alone is a worse fate.
Speaking of worse fates, we gotta figure a way out of here before we end up like those poor bastards. Exactly! Huh? What? Look at all those ships. There has to be some parts we can salvage out there.
Hell yeah.
You forget about that internal ocean of stomach acid. Can't just take a little swim.
Then get me flying again.
I'll see what I can do. I mean, I sure ain't dumb enough to go out there.
Why do you always have to be such a bitch? God bless.
Let's find some engines.
I have to sneeze, but it will not come out. Okay, I am gonna have to end the episode there. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked, please leave a like. And if you want to see more in the future, make sure you subscribe. I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.